familiar with 3D printing, you must have heard about auto bed leveling. To add this feature to your printer, usually a proximity sensor is needed. When you start the leveling process, the sensor will probe several points at the heated bed to collect the data of the distance between the nozzle and the bed. While printing, the printer's firmware will use this data to adjust the position of the nozzle as it moves across the bed by making small adjustments to the Z-axis to ensure the nozzle is always the perfect distance away from the bed, even if it's slightly unleveled. To make it clearer, we put two small chess pieces under the bed to make it unleveled. You can see the left side is apparently lower than the right. Have a closer look at the coupler on the Z-rod, you'll see it's making small adjustments, and that's auto-leveling in effect. You can see the filament also stick tight on the right side, and the models are printing well in the end. Although auto-leveling can be very helpful, you still need to do some preparation for it to make it work perfectly. To see how to do it, please refer to our video tutorial for auto-leveling.